How are we going, guys? The Loop Gamer over here. And welcome to another episode of Really Cool Gaming Loop. Over here, people, we got the Mortal Kombat 11 Premium Edition. And this is in Australia over here. So I want to show you guys the unboxing of this. As we can see over here, fellas, it's $149.99 Australian dollars. You guys in the US are paying around 110 bucks. Let me know in the comments below. But I want to sort of show you guys the unboxing of this product and sort of show you guys whether it's worth getting this compared to the collector's edition, which is 500 Australian dollars. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough paper to afford that. But further ado, guys, let's unbox this product. Looking at the front of the product over here, as we can sort of see, we get Mortal Kombat 11. Really nice sort of packaging here. 149.95 Australian dollars, as we can see over there. On the side over here, of course, we get ourselves Mortal Kombat, which is really nice to see there. Really nice writing there, as we can sort of see. And at the back, of course, we get all of the information about the game itself. But let's open this up now and sort of see the steelbook case, because of course, we obviously want to see how nice the steelbook case looks like. But taking that off over there, of course, as we can see over here, Mortal Kombat, and I'm absolutely loving how simple the steelbook case is. It's not too out there, but it looks really nice though. Mortal Kombat there with the gold looks really awesome. And at the back over here, we get MK11. It's got a bit of a shimmer there, so you guys can sort of see in the lighting. Really nice and simple, you know. And the side over there, of course, you get ourselves Mortal Kombat 11. Let me just tap to zoom so you guys can sort of see what I see over there. And in the back, of course, as you guys just saw, but the bottom writing here says Warner Brothers Entertainment. So let's open this up now and sort of see exactly what we get here. It's pretty hard to open. But yeah, what do we get here? So first things first is, of course, we get greeted by the Mortal Kombat 11 over there. And let me just sort of open this up and sort of see exactly what I get here. So I get myself a bonus code, also get myself another bonus code and another bonus code. Three bonus codes over here that I get with the game itself that I put to the side here. But let's have a look and sort of see what else we get inside here. So we get ourselves Scorpion in the flesh over there. Let me sort of show you guys this here. And a sort of pamphlet on the game itself. So it says, see important health and safety warnings. So I doubt you guys want to see any of that shit. So I put that to the side there. And of course, we get ourselves the game itself in the flesh. Yeah, looking really nice. Let me just sort of open this up and sort of show you guys how the game looks like. How the disc looks like, rather. But over there, as you can sort of see, the Mortal Kombat sign there, the dragon from Liu Kang himself. Really, really awesome there. Sort of simple PS4 copy of this. And the inside of the game over here, of course, all we get is just the Mortal Kombat sign in the middle there. Just really plain and black. And I kind of hoped they made this look a bit more, you know, artistic and added a bit more color towards it. But as you guys probably already saw in my previous videos, it's a pretty plain looking steelbook here. And I thought this was sort of magnetic that you're able to take out, but unfortunately you can't. So, you know, it's a really simple steelbook case here. Nothing really out of the wow bit factor. But let me sort of show you guys all of the sort of pre-order bonuses you guys get here. So, of course, the first thing we get over here, if you guys pre-order and get this special edition, is the combat pack here, which is really awesome. The next sort of thing we get over here is Color War Scarlet skin as well that you get, which is really nice here. So I'm loving the way that sort of skin looks like. And the next sort of edition we get, of course, is Shao Kahn playable fighter here. So as you guys can see over here, three downloadable stuff that you get with the lovely special edition here, which is really awesome. So of course we got our Shao Kahn, the combat pack, and of course the Color War Scarlet. Let me know in the comments below which sort of edition you guys got. Did you guys just get the standard edition, the collector's edition, or this really nice premium edition? Let me know in the comments.
There we have it, people, the Mortal Kombat premium edition. Let me know what you guys think of it. I think it's a pretty simple premium edition. I really love the fact that you guys get yourselves three downloadable content here, the Color War Scarlet skin, the Shao Kahn, and of course the combat pack there, which is really nice to know. So at least we're getting some sort of goodie. But for $149.99 Australian dollars compared to the premium edition, I kind of hope we got a bit more. But of course, all the fellas that can't afford the collector's edition will probably end up getting this instead. But I really do like it. But honestly, fellas, when it came to the steelbook case, a little disappointing, honestly. I do believe they could have been a bit more adventurous and sort of maybe put like a sort of scorpion symbol on the on the edition itself, or added some sort of cool character at the front rather than just a plain Mortal Kombat like that. But that was really, you know, it wasn't really that bad, but I do believe they could have done a bit better. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this premium edition. Overall, I think it's really awesome, but I do believe they could have done a whole lot more. I am the Loop Gamer. If you guys enjoyed, please stay subscribed for my new video that I'll be dropping this Friday, which will be The Lovely Days Gone. Stay tuned for that, fellas. If you guys enjoyed, you fellas know what to do. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you later. Peace.